Hey guys, it's Dylan, and in today's video I'm going to be DPing Genius Deluxe. Now this one's interesting, it's got quite a few awkward vocal timings, but honestly none of it's too bad, and I think it's a really good deluxe chart overall. The one thing that will drive me crazy though is Sia's vocals sounding like she's talking like this the whole time, with her teeth clenched or something. I don't know, just something I noticed, you'll probably hear it in the chorus. There you go. It gets kind of awkward and intense there at the end when the rails kick in and you got like the notes, you got to keep that constant tempo while moving your fingers around. Sure, it's a little awkward, but honestly, I think that most of the vocals in this chart were done very well for what they had to work with. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with this one. Hopefully you guys were too, and I'll see you in the next one.